Hi guys, I thought I'll give you an update on Lola. She's, I don't know what they call this. She's like dipping herself in the water bowl. But I saw one video from Ralph Davis, which looks like this, but I guess this means progress. Okay, I thought I'd give you a quick update. Thanks for watching, guys. Out. Hi, guys. I'll give an update for Lola. Well, if I'm quite sure, she'll lay eggs in early of the month, so the first week of August. So yeah, she's very sensitive right now, so I don't wanna like disturb her. But she looks very plump. And she looks very grumpy. Okay. Well, that's a quick update of Lola. Wow. Guys, I thought I'd give you an update on Lola. I think she's ready to pop here, so she's glowing. I never saw a glow, but I'm sure this is a glow. It's crazy. Hopefully I'll get something else. There she is. If you're wondering who is Helios, Helios is this guy here. Right, I better close this. She looks pissed. For the dad, this is the dad. Yeah. It was my lemon blast. So hopefully I'll get some nice mixes, nice morphs. Yeah, cross my fingers. Okay. Out. Hi guys, this is 2nd of August. I estimate she'll lay eggs on the 5th. And there are her eggs. She got oh yeah, perfection. I think I'm gonna leave her like this first for until later this afternoon. Then I don't expect a lot of eggs, but wow, it's my first time, so I'm pretty excited right now. Oh, I can see some in the sides. Okay, she's a bit defensive here. Okay, I think it's the happiest moment ever. Cool. Okay, I'm out. I'm gonna move these eggs and move them to the incubator. Cool. Keep you posted.